you remember two moves, do two moves.
We're gonna go over the first 10 again, almost like the first day. All good, you remember quite a bit, that's all right.
Yes, sir.
I think that's a good place to review. Remember, we're not trying not to do too much new stuff today. I want you to get solid on where you were before you left for the break. So give it a try on your own.
Definitely
want
to stay on this for the $10
savings. Yeah, I was about to say, it's very, especially when you learn two of the same kind at the same time. One has the same opening as the.
Yeah, they're so similar.
I almost just did it. The only difference is when you kind of did it punch instead of shifting back to do your elbow when you're trying to do that. Also, this is a little deal. So I'll give it a go.
Okay, no.
Yeah.
Yeah, they want to be here, they put it all three of these. Over and over.
See, they're doing the queen's arm. He's just walking around doing it, and I was like, man, I remember the day I learned that move, the pound of wheat, it took me to get it right. Outside the yard with sticks right after class, trying to like, man, forget this on Saturday.
I want to start calling the opens.
That was the last name.
Yeah.
No, no.
Come on, Lopez.
Right, I do it in every other sport.
I like him, as you get older, I think your Lopez suits you better than Sal. Because your dad's Sal, right?
Yes.
And you're Lopez. Okay, no, good check on things I start calling.
Yep.
Tell us it's forward.
Hey, come on. Give y'all a moment since we're kind of warming back into the habit of moving our bodies. I don't want you to be too sore on Wednesday.